no. I just lost all of my boost. Vitus was a Pro League of Legends team. Well, it wasn't doing very well. They tried to drop out, but Riot said that they had to bring a team, so they decided to bring a team of hot girls. Well, those types of female decided to make them the symbol of the female empowerment. And the trolls thought they would make a good target. Yep. That tends to happen. Burning. That was just the start. The girls' average ranking was Diamond 2. Oh god, give me one second. Playing against the best players in the world. Also, the girls were practicing 2 to 3 hours a day, where other teams practice for 10 to 12. Yeah, that could definitely be an issue. Before they played their first big game on the net, it was already making it about sexism. See, that's my thing. It's like, look, I get an idea of what you're trying to do, but don't make everything about sexism or race. I mean, that's just not cool. Links in here. So do. So in here. Vanek just got crushed in every game, even made a record for the fastest deceit defeat. That was expected because of the skill gap, but the internet's the internet. Yeah, that's the biggest problem, is you got people who try to. Figure all that out. I wish there was a way to dismantle in this game. me get some more stone. I can get copper with this. Really got stupid when they played against a team called Rocks. Rocks band only supports their band, so Riot punished them for sexism because Riot said Rocks was trying to say women play support. Well, it turned out 4 of the 5 Victus players' main support champions and the other player support was their second favorite band.
Yeah.
I mean, Riot, Riot's gonna have to get over themselves. If they're banning based off of what the main is, then Riot's just gonna have to get over themselves and let the bans go, not claim it as ulterior motives. But knowing Riot, they're not gonna give in to that. They're gonna continue doing what all major things do and side with media first. Ooh, I'm gonna have to open up a couple of stuff. One second, guys. Stuff in here. That. Okay. Like, I'm all for making the game fair and everything, but you can't punish a team for doing strategic bans. Oh, I need animal hide. That's what I need. I've got plenty of that. Send it here. Put the researched. Refinement. Permanent, we'll put you. The internet started women play support war and argued stupid things. Oh my god. Oh, yeah, that makes stuff it, that I would say interesting, but it also makes things very difficult. Put grass in here. I do have a fishbone. Also put some right in here too. Now for the furnace, let's throw copper ore in. That's what we'll. What else do we need? What else can I do? Don't need that. Pull this out. Just because I don't need any more rats right now. Okay, so the punchline of the whole story was Riot was using show that they support. Yeah. I hope they didn't kill the mood with too much internet out drama. No, you didn't. It's just I find all that stuff, for lack of a better term, a bit ridiculous when companies do stuff like that because it's not needed. Like, if there are issues, like, handle your fucking issues. Don't make it a big public spectacle. That's my only issue with it. Riot is right next to Blizzard on allowing BS to happen inside their company. They're just better at hiding it. Shooting him. Oh, that's where they're shooting. On fire! A copper and have any leather. I do have some leather. Copper ore is getting taken out. How not to do. Yeah, I mean that definitely just seems like a big mistake on their part. Oh, I had turned around the wrong. Okay. And get the hearts. Four of those and one of those. So that was the short version. Well, I mean, it makes sense. So I need 12 copper bars. And 12 leather. Anything? Oh, stone brick. Okay. Stone brick. Alright, let's go look for some more copper. A little fun game right here. I quite enjoy.
We're gonna fight this dude next. Yeah.
To there. Gotta be on the lookout for cop. One of the most beneficial. We must gather more resources. Yes! We are playing Mining Simulator. Vampire style. Now we're gonna go kill somebody. Ooh, copper. Oh, it's a tramp. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oof. Oof. Actually, you know what? Axes may work best on him. Yep. Oh! No, he grabbed me! Run away! All right, my blood is low. Come in here and murder people.